All right, that's all for today. I hope you're enjoying the beginning of spring, at least here in the Midwest. Starting to get pretty outside, sunshine out, a little bit of warm temperatures coming up. So that's good on some level. On another level, you know, we need to make sure that we maintain our focus so that we can learn all that we need to learn and all that we can learn this semester. So I'm really excited about what's to come. I will see you again tomorrow.